The reveal you've been waiting for is finally here. Thank you so much for your patience. These Ponyo bowls turned out so cute. I definitely won't be making any more direct Ponyo recreations, but I could see myself adapting the shape in my own style. The customer is really happy with their bowl, and the spare was sold to a lovely woman at my studio who shares a love for the movie with her daughter. What a happy ending.